Hi, this topical talk is gonna show you how to change Roblox game icon. Follow this step-by-step guide to change your Roblox game icon. Open Roblox and click on create. Once you are here, select creations and here you will get all of your created games. And now I want to change this game icon. So I'm going to clicking on this edit in studio icon and click on open Roblox Studio. And now you will jump into Roblox Studio game editor and here click on game settings. And here make sure to select basic info section and scroll down here. And here you will get game icon. To add or change icon, just click on this plus icon and make sure your game icon file type is JPG, JPEG or a PNG and recommended resolution is 512x512 pixel. So just click on this plus icon to add an icon for your Roblox game. After that, click on save and this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.